also put your hands together to welcome Dr. Vijay Mahajan. Sir, we would like to welcome you on our channel.
Thank you, sir.
And we'll start directly, sir. Many people ask that, sir, is it safe to vaccinate children during the COVID-19 pandemic? Sir, what are your views about this?
Before, I would like to give some initial concepts to all parents, father, mother, those who are bringing their child as a father and they are enjoying their fatherhood and motherhood. See, initially everything was going smooth, and certainly 1 year back the disease came known as COVID pandemic, and the chain of routine vaccination, the calendar of routine vaccination, somewhere stopped through the parents saying that it is not safe to take baby out for the vaccination and we may pose the infection. And in initial few months, the things actually happened in a way that nobody was coming out. It was not allowed to come out. The patients were coming to us for the OPD. We are asking why there is such a lag in the vaccination. You had come 1 year before, and they finally say, sir, COVID tha. So this is how the chain of vaccine preventable disease, which is a routine immunization, which is equally important other than COVID also. But the things, because of lockdown, because of fear of getting COVID, it was stopped. So now the things which we experience in OPD, those are telling us that the change should be started again.
In this case, sir, there is a common question in the parents' mind that does vaccination increase the child's risk of becoming infected with COVID-19 or developing the diseases itself, sir?
Okay, so as much as the new babies are taking birth or they are coming into the world, so how much mother is protected, how much care mother has taken in the view of protection from the COVID, that is definitely playing role. And as a protocols of government and as a care protocols of COVID-19, normally nowadays all mothers are screened before the delivery, whether they are positive or not. Mm-hmm. Even we have heard the case that there was perinatal transmission.
Okay.
One case we had that had infection intrauterine. So those are exceptions. Mm-hmm. But mother are already prepared, hospital setup is already prepared, and baby once born, then the hospital, NICU, and whatever pediatric hospital, nursing home, those are also prepared to take care of the newborn baby. Mm-hmm. So it doesn't mean that babies are more exposed to the risk. So they are safe because they are in safe hands. So if you calculate the benefit risk ratio, the benefit is more compared mm-hmm. to the risk. So I can say the vaccination doesn't have any risk of becoming infected with COVID-19.
Why is vaccination particularly important during the COVID-19 pandemic? So is it that it is mandatory? What does WHO say? What does the organization of, say, pediatricians say that is it mandatory to follow the immunization schedule even during the pandemic?
Definitely. See, breaking the link is definitely disturbing. Suppose the baby is born, came to the pediatrician taking BCG and all vaccination day by day, scheduled, and because of sub pandemic the link has been broken. So baby is particularly protected against that particular disease, but is his breaking his chain of taking protection from other vaccine preventable diseases like diphtheria, tetanus, pertussis, pneumonia, hepatitis A and all. So I don't think there is a need that because of COVID people are sitting at home and they are not taking vaccination.
There came a serious discussion about one topic that BCG vaccine is helpful in terms of COVID-19. Does the BCG vaccine, sir, protect against COVID-19? What are your thoughts? What you have heard about, and what is the exact science behind? Please put lights.
Till now, at least we can say BCG mainly is meant for tuberculosis.
Exactly. Yes.
what non-tubercular uses of BCG vaccine are we heard of like urinary bladder cancer.
Okay.
Not more than that.
Yes.
But we also came to across the news that the BCG is a protective against COVID-19. This country is preparing for this thing. These countries people are more protected because of BCG. But I think presently some final conclusion about that is not has come.
Okay.
It was just a thought.
Okay.
So I don't think it is going to protect. In fact, it is going to give some extra immunity.
Mm-hmm.
Likewise, I said for urinary bladder cancer, BCG mm-hmm. will play a role. So it is adding to your immunity to
okay.
prevent other infectious diseases.
Mm-hmm.
So in turn, BCG is definitely important,
okay.
but not particularly only for COVID.
Mm-hmm.
It is mainly for tuberculosis along with developing or supporting the immunity.
Mm-hmm.
So we can go ahead by saying that it is not very specific for the COVID.
Sir, many patients come with their children complaining about eating food. Say they are not eating food or they are hyperactive, say they are very mischievous, and nowadays the you also know that the cases are very high when you term comes to practice. So sir, in these cases, say for lack of appetite, say what would be your thoughts on this, sir, exactly?
See, basically food has no substitute.
Exactly.
Ultimately food is food, and father mother has to take care of their babies. But sometimes parents are more cautious, that he is not growing, he is not eating, his weight is low, his height is low, and sometimes that is true. So in such a scenario, we have to think how baby can be supplemented in the form of say some tonics. So there are multiple tonics, few are having side effects. So I personally feel sometimes the Ayurvedic preparations can be tried. Once I came across Aptuzum, which is from Charak Pharma, quite okay. The composition is although also Ayurvedic, and in such a case we feel that those are having less side effects with good effects on the improvement in the form of improvements in the baby's health. So sometimes babies are having problems of hyperactivity. They are in the behavioral issues.
Mischievous.
They are mischievous. They are autism. They are autistic, and they are having some ADHD kind of things. So, just as a brain stimulator, again the medicine course is longer and longer. In such a scenario, we can try the Cognium, which is again from Ayurveda. Such things are going to give us good results when even though the therapy is chronic and less side effects.
Yes. This is a very special day, Children's Day, 14th November. I would like you to give your personal message to all the children all of the country as well as their parents.
A very good morning to all my parents. Namaskar. This is Dr. Vijay Mahajan, pediatrician from Mumbai. On this eve of Children's Day, which is meant for children, the health of children's their growth, their development, their mental growth, their physical growth, and their happiness for all parents. Definitely, all parameters are important. So, you should take care of your babies. You should grow them well. You should vaccinate them regularly, on time, even during the epidemics of COVID, just to ensure that baby is getting immunity against all vaccine-preventable diseases. And additional immunity to fight the general flu like things, cough, cold, and to be in the stream of good health and good well-being. And I wish all the parents should come out now. The COVID has under control, and the protection of COVID is with us. You should come out, you should vaccinate your children more and more, and you should make them more and more immunized and more healthy. Thank you.